You can't always go to them, so we bring them to you. It's the Scratch and Sniff three-question session. Errol and Henry from the band Starcrawler are our guests in this week's three-question session. Let's start off talking about the new single, Roadkill. I bet you tell us about this killer track.
Started out in the shower, which has never happened before, not together, but I was in the shower. I came up with an idea for the music part, and then I drove over to our studio, and the band played it together, and then we went and sat in Arrow's living room and wrote all the lyrics. And it was an interesting place for us to start the song because none of us really shower that much. Or at least wash our hair.
That's true.
We might shower for the music.
Showering is good.
When you're not out on the road killing it, you know, road killing it, what do you guys like to do in your spare time?
When we're not on the road, and at least in my free time, I like to watch reality television, and I like to draw and design merch and posters.
Yeah. Well, I like to drive a lot. Not to pick up Arrow everywhere and drive, and that's what I have to do. But besides that, most of the time I just like to drive.
Yeah. But now I want to be with you, standing on the side of a one-way street. The
stars in her eyes want to shine on me, whisper in the night. Finally, we know you wanted to get your rant on, so hop into the SNS rant room right now.
So no one else agrees with me on this one. But my favorite thing to rant about is that I don't like breakfast food. I think it's fucking weird that you have to eat this like one specific type of meal for breakfast. And it's just as heavy as having like
a sandwich. What about waffles,
man? They're good. It's fine, but I don't want that as my first meal. I want like mac and cheese or like.
I would be talking up eggs right now, but
eggs
we
suck.
Had some really messed up scrambled eggs and I got food. Some of the worst food poisoning I've ever had.
Yeah, breakfast sucks.
I can't eat some breakfast right now.
It's like a fake. It's like, I don't know, agenda.
Tim really likes breakfast. Tim defends breakfast.
Like, it's weird. Like, why do you have to eat like this very specific type of food?
Go ahead, Tim.
In the morning.
He really loves breakfast.
I think it doesn't make sense. And everyone judges me when I get lunch for breakfast, but it's just as heavy as getting a fucking pancake. It's like heavier. Like, why? I don't know.
I like chilaquiles.
Give me a burrito. Don't put eggs and shit in it. Just a burrito.
Stream it, see it, live it, read it. The only spot for exclusive music news is at snsmix.com and at snsmix on all socials. You know you want to check it, so Mike check it and Malcolm it. Scratch and sniff.